Not so long ago, in the mysterious land of Toronto, Canada, Scott Pilgrim was dating a high schooler.